sorry, buddy. Let's get right into it. I say get right into it. Like, you guys haven't even been sitting here for 20 minutes waiting for me to do this shit. So, just agree to all, whatever. Outcomes, host or join a game with friends for shared experience, couch co-op. Oh, there it is, subtitles. I'm going to make sure subtitles were on. Okay, that's what I kind of looked for. So, new game. That light's bright and I'm staring basically right into the sun. David Arquette. Ted Raimi. Miles Robbins. All right, that is. I should actually turn off the lights. You know what? I go turn the lights off. I'm just gonna be messing with the damn camera even longer. Screw it. Ethan Suplee. When am I gonna see the goddamn sailboat? That is a Mallrats reference if you don't get that. Also, I'm pretty sure about the many people that have already played this, I'm assuming that this is probably copyright music, so cool. June 24th. Good month. Good month.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Why? Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
Oh, we're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Lesbians would have been good too. You know, I guess, yeah, I just, like, as soon as I did that, I picked my controller up. I'm like, I probably should pick this up,
as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick-time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Is this a gator? Oh, heads up.
Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Thank you.
I went to hit circle.
Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't got lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
Ah, here we go.
What are you talking about?
We got a history
lesson. Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
Calm down there with the eye roll. Map.
Voila.
I'm the map.
No, but seriously, what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
Hello.
Hey, eyes on the road. Max.
It was in the back. Oh, it knocked out a headlight. Fucking great.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
Nice.
What? Yeah. No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
Wasn't big as for bear.
It was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
Well, there's no way you would have hit
it
on the driver's side. It was on. You went left, so.
I really effed this car up.
Okay.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Sploosh. I spun it around like it just showed me. Tutorial unlocked. I won the view. Hi! Interrupts.
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them. In fact, sometimes it's better not to.
Okay. Turn around. No, I don't want to snoop.
Thanks, hon.
Yeah.
Just do as you're asked. You don't need to be snooping
or anything.
Yeah,
actually, you could shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
Really?
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
You can move like
picture yourself
3 feet
up
closer.
In front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
And
I don't think
put the camera in better
right
use.
In front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
Fair enough.
They don't want to catch on fire.
And picture yourself pulling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere is better than here.
What?
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for
That's
a second,
a
okay? I'm almost
idea,
done.
Right? Compliant.
God, Max, hurry up!
My chat box.
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, They could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
Nah.
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay?
Be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll leave the car all alone to go see if there's somebody out in the woods that we may have, may not have hit.
Okay. Luck with the car.
Oh, okay. He's not coming. Gotcha. Fair enough. Wise idea. Very, very wise idea. Okay. What are you? Harem Scarum? Is that what that said? Harem Scarum. Alright, Prologue Woods. This is posters for a traveling sideshow. It looks like it's been here a while, left forgotten in the woods. Are those burn marks around the edges? Aim your light to the right every time. Ooh, we found a trunk. That's a smart thing to open, right? We don't know where we're at. We'll just open this random trunk. Oh, escapology trunk. A trunk filled with strange devices. That of an escapologist, perhaps. That's really what they have an official name. I thought they were just like an escapist. Actually called escapologists. A relic of a traveling show that must have passed through the area. Take the handcuffs. Yeah. Why does it sound like a Geiger counter is going off? In a massively radioactive area.
What the hell?
Silas
the Dock Boy.
Oh! This decrepit cage has been engulfed by the woods over time. It looks like an antelope been nested here.
This is too weird.
Okay, so there must have been like a traveling carnival or something nearby at one point in time.
Silas.
Are you looking for Dog Boy? Are you looking for Dog Boy? Silas isn't here right now. If you could leave your name and number, we'll get back to you as soon as possible. Beep. Did he tell us not to go far? Okay, I think it's time to go back to the car.
Where are you?
Got that cutscene, yeah! Or QTE. Up. I swear, it makes me think it's like the circle button and not the left stick.
Hey, 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 what's wrong? What's wrong? Is everything alright?
Holy shit.
Talk to me, what's going on? What's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Did we not pick up the toolkit?
Huh? Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
That's a big kid.
Are you fucking kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
Yeah.
We've got to go!
Keep revving it. That's...
I am trying to get us out of here!
Alright, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
Yep, keep revving it. That'll help.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh, fuck! Oh, my
hey,
God.
Ted!
My heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Why'd he go look at the...
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Okay. Did I see tip 3?
Hackett's quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone
another way. Hey, Foxy!
At Hackett's
Quarry, how you doing tonight?
There's no
today.
Such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
Thank you for joining, and we are just starting the quarry. Well, not just starting the quarry. I'm at least about 20 minutes in. So.
Yeah.
We'll be honest.
We, something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and...
Get you some dinner, eat.
Here we are.
Get your belly full.
Something jumped out.
It was dark.
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
They... Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir?
We told the truth.
Car running. Sir?
Oh, he's anxious. Uh-oh.
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest cop?
It's Ted.
I don't know.
It's fine.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Said it's just Ted. His brother Sam's a great guy. Hold on, how'd they fix the headlight?
Now you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Duh, we're gonna be friendly.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp. We're new counselors.
We just got lost.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Me, I did. Why do you have blood on your neck?
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry.
Why?
Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Speak. Okay. Compliant.
Fine. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood.
And then maybe it just.
There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
Okay. Yeah, I was going to say, what?
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Okay, Ted.
Okay.
Okay. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks
at
the Harbinger Motel can guide you there.
Damn.
First thing in the morning.
Good try. Good try. Can you hear me through this?
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look.
No, you won't.
Good night.
Alright, like, first off, it's like, she can turn her head pretty good around. Holy hell.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
That guy was giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed, like, at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
I could hear you.
Get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him.
Yeah. She saw where he went.
Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible. Yeah. Let's get the road, shall we?
Creep-ass ass.
Ma'am.
I mean, it's not like
oh
he's...
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you?
Ow!
I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
I say, wouldn't he just kind of like follow them to make sure they get to the hotel? Like, jeezy grimy. Can we make Ted any more creepier than he already is? Sorry. I like Ted Raimi. Like Sam Raimi.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
But now we're gonna get in trouble.
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
of time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Had a rough night, okay? First you want to tell me that, you know, I got us lost. And then we go plowing through the woods and cop Raimi.
Anybody home?
Wanted to be super creepy and weird.
Damn it.
What? Light just turned on. An owl? That was an owl. Can I move faster? Okay. Ooh. Quit, like... There you go. Oh my God! Stop! Anything else in there? Okay. Looks like just a book and a coffee mug. Creepy! Oh no! Creepy mug is super creepy, creepy! He's just gonna run the gas down. We're in the middle of nowhere. Does it kill you? Tree walk, fire pit, tree house, jetty, boathouse, the lodge, car park. Well, it doesn't kill you. Makes you stronger. It will make you stronger.
Fun.
I did read kill you.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Definitely cannot have service on that phone because she is really relying on that being a source of light.
Lord, there's no one here. Come on.
Just give me one more minute, okay?
Where are you going to go? The hotel? We're going to go to the cutscene. And end this cutscene.
Hey! Hey, are you okay? I'll be right back. I'm going to get some help.
I don't think we should.
Max, get over here.
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock.
That's not right, is it?
Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see. There was definitely someone there.
Okay.
Maybe they're all right for a night and we'll come back in the morning when everybody's hammer.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Wrench.
Wrenches.
Damn.
No way that works.
You need a hand?
Yeah.
Sorry, the game's supposed to be scary, not me.
Hello?
Fuck flashlights, we have cell phones.
You've seen The Evil Dead, right?
Of course you make an Evil Dead reference with a Raimi in it.
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Alright, smartass.
Hey, be careful.
Ah, yes. Ian? Super spoopy, scary shit going on, and the dude's gonna be that guy.
Hello?
Ian? Bloody collar looks like it's too big for a dog. What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway? I mean, people name shit, weird shit all the time. Doesn't necessarily have to be a dog. Could be
Max?
Is that human? Are we dealing with a
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Yeah, we see the
It's been kind of a night. You know?
Bloody bones.
Let's just get
what?
To the motel. We can come back here first thing in the
ear.
Morning. We can check everything out, but...
Oh, it's the light.
I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Max?
Okay.
Max!
I was kind of waiting on it, and I did shiver a little bit. Try to help him? This is going to be the downfall of both the characters, isn't it? Path chosen, is that like my... Wait, hold on. Did I leave my phone? Leave our phone? Ted.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
No. But who'd you shoot? What'd you shoot? Game over.
Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words,
I will have to say this does not look like the hotel.
In other words, darling, kiss me.
Did we even get to know what their names were? Did I miss that whole section? All right, the quarry. So safe to say that the dude is he's probably dead. Ted is not happy with us. I don't even know if we.
Hello, my friend.
Hello.
Welcome to the show.
Okay.
We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening.
Are you?
There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Okay. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help
you. Are you blind?
I can help you. We can help each other.
You're looking up, and I don't know.
You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder.
I didn't find anything.
The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you? We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder.
Okay.
Only you can find them.
I didn't know that, but I thought I tried
there
searching pretty good.
There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies.
Okay.
Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you.
Help me to help you. Help me
and
to help
remember,
you.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Okay. Okay. All right, well, it looks like we are starting chapter one. Minus two characters. Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp. Let's go to camp, everybody.
Ladies.
August 22nd.
See you later, kids.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever.
This is a couple months after, so okay.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
Okay.
Hmm. I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
What?
Nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Shut up. God.
Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before,
yeah,
right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Beat a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will you?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
All right, so... who are we? Do I have a name? Jacob. I am Jacob. Oh, Laura and Max. So that's who those were. Okay, it's Laura, Max, and Travis. I guess I can quit calling him Tom. Okay. Hey, bro.
According to reports from the local paper, the North killed some hay bales caught fire during the opening.
Hey, what are you listening to?
Before they knew it, the whole place was up in smoke.
Good to know.
What? You know I want to inspect this. Looks like the handle's removed. Okay. What did you look up for? Coming, Emma. Why are you keep looking up, dude? I mean, he had nothing to do with blocking that.
Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's
Dylan, come
it's
on,
broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. Oh,
I gotta get the last bags in there. Come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just
Dylan,
closing.
Please.
Sorry, bro.
Cool. Thanks, guys.
Quarry Summer Camp, State, 1953. It's still going strong nearly 70 years on. Cool. Aha!
Skill.
The mug and book were sat there for 2 months. What?
Ugh. Horror. I hate horror.
Okay. Well, I apparently need to find things, so we have to look around. And observe, and is that a Ouija board table? That's awesome. I want a Ouija board table like that. Bear. What we got here? What is this? I don't know. Can't look at anything. You just. Why do you keep looking up? For shit's sakes, dude. They're like buffet trays. I hope someone's cleaned this shit out if you guys are getting ready to leave. Keep out, counselors only. Dude keeps looking up. He's irritating the shit out of me. Like, you guys are getting ready to leave. Did you not clean up? We're just going to leave a mess like this? The temperance card. Alright. To be balanced, to consume in moderation, or indulge in excess temperance. Take it or leave it, but remember, sometimes with temperance come deferred gratification. We found one tarot card. Now that I know that I should be looking for tarot cards. know that.
Man, that's a bad place to get stuck.
Alright. Noted. Don't get stuck in freezer. Someone else can get stuck in freezer. Which, by the way, how does that stay cold all, you know, the rest of the time you guys aren't here? Should I not have grabbed those yet? Did not know it was going to initiate. Shit. At least I grabbed the tarot card first. So I have a feeling I can't get back in now.
All right. Got the bags.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're going to have to get used to that.
Oh my god. You are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh. Okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Oh, okay. So now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just gotta take, Jake. Oh. Oh, sorry. I just got so distracted about that rhyme. I forgot what we
were... Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Knew it.
Who said I was hiding that?
I'm not. I'm just saying, you know, I feel like if you really did like the guy, you would have made a move by now.
So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
I don't... Okay. Her whole thing... is like, how are we gonna make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like, Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
Yeah, do Jacob. Not pass go.
Man, Jacob. She just got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of hers. How does she do it?
Well, how hot is she? Let's go see how hot she is. let's see.
Defeated. Okay, you know what? Maybe you're right. Maybe she does have, like, this superpower over me. But you know what? Maybe I like it.
Oh, likes it. Check. Totally not in denial. Oh, check.
Okay. Wow, the fumes of jealousy are just stifling over here.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, I guess some girls don't have what it takes to hang with the big dog.
You just called yourself big
you're
dog, dude.
You're a real charmer, you know that?
Just called yourself big dog. Really? Seize the moment.
Look, I'm just saying, I don't know why you didn't make a move on Ryan. You should have seized the moment.
Well, can't seize the moment that never happened.
Yeah, well, you can't wait for it to come to you. You gotta make the moment happen yourself.
Oh, right. Chase the moment around all summer like a dog with two dicks until it dumps you on the last day of camp.
Okay. Not gonna miss you, Caitlin. Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet. And you're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up. Okay, so, total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd... probably break the fuel line, or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
You should just disconnect the battery.
Rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure. I guess we'll just have to find out.
Wow, dude. Let's not fuck with the fuel line. Why do you have to break something? Just Just do something.
Put you right back tomorrow. No harm, no foul.
All right, if you think so.
Up here, my dudes.
Why did they look like they're up to something?
Hey, my dudes.
What? No, dude, please. Don't. Oh, Nick! Boom. Oh, there it is.
Oh, ooh. Man, good sight.
Freak.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, I wish I had some singles. Oh,
freaks.
Starting to see why you got your ass dumped. No.
Oh, thank God. I'm gonna get the whole no technology thing, but take me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Oofa.
Oh, Ben.
I really can't put my controller down.
Okay, well, at least I had a relationship this summer.
Ooh, damn, now we burned.
Yeah, well, maybe not everyone is looking for a hookup.
Okay, let's all put our little dicks away and get this show on the road, huh?
Where's everybody else?
Why would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
Exactly.
You're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah, keep dreaming, Junior.
Well, there was the one kid sitting over near the cellar just listening to news radio, maybe? Abigail. Who the fuck's Abigail? Oh, I mean... that...
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
Nailed it.
Oh boy. You're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
Doors locked, bags inside.
Fuck me.
Yep.
Well, it's obvious what we have to do here.
Break in.
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. Then by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
I don't know. Fucking break in. Okay. Leave our bags.
Let's do it. We better not get in trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
So what? He'll just think it was a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
Fair point.
All right, let's do this. On three. One, two, three! About the power.
What was that?
Of positive thinking.
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
Oh my God, relax. It's not like we killed someone.
Yeah.
All right, well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts. And
why would the door be locked with your stuff inside of it? Like, wouldn't you be allowed to get all of your shit out and then Mr. Hackett come back and lock everything up? Disease.
I wanna play a game!
We're gonna keep it.
Get you back to Izzy.
As clues, I was looking at the paths. Okay. Stupid is stupid. Play the fool. All right, now I'm playing a horror game. Doesn't mean the cats have to come up and scare me. Both vice and virtues, but decisions lead to consequences. Ignorance and bliss. And down the rabbit hole. Toys perhaps return the following path at noon. She literally spelled her name ABI.
Why would this place be in the news?
Scrap from local newspaper, the North Kill Gazette. Doesn't look recent. Something about a fire. Was it here in Hackett's Quarry? Alright, well. I wonder how many times you're gonna see me freaking spin around like that. Let's check this bunk.
Can't believe I'm actually gonna miss all those lumpy, loose springs.
Stay down, please. Hey, buddy. No. We're not doing this, I'm telling you. Okay. We're not doing this tonight. Okay. What are you doing? We're not doing this tonight, okay? I love you. Okay. Go jump right there. I love you, buddy. Not tonight, though. Okay? Can I break into all of them like that? Oh, dude, you have hair all over the place. What's that? You see a crow. Follow the bird. No.
It's gonna be weird not waking up to Dylan's morning announcements.
Did fucking bird not move at all when she just stood right there?
You stop that!
Aha, I prevented destruction. Right. Whoa, I looked behind me and completely lost where I was doing. Okay, well, I did that. It's on the other side. Okay. I'm just trying to keep my eyes out because apparently there's tarot cards that I need to get. Camp. I went to two camps. It was never like a regular thing for me. Are they all locked? I just want to make sure, like, I can't go in them all. I'm assuming they're all locked. I went to a 4-H camp. Yes, I was in 4-H. I look like one that wouldn't be. I was when I was a kid. And another one that would blow away is the fact that I was in church youth group camp.
Ouch. It's Let's hope Jacob hasn't seen this.
Did I say forever and then said summer? Okay, so that shows where everyone, I guess, is. Okay, so pass. So what was that? It's not bad. Not really a whole lot's going on. Empty vial. Evidence collected. Empty vial with an unpleasant odor. What is that? Fart jar?
Ew, what is that? Is it Dylan's?
Pretty good. I haven't gotten spooked yet. Did get a little chills as I knew something was going to jump, and it did. It just a little more unexpected than I thought it would. So, but other than that, I mean, that's good. I mean, so far, just like, was it Until Dawn? So, there's a game I need to replay too. But I'm being thorough, so. Apparently the little old lady at the beginning yelled at me for not being as thorough and looking around. So far the only gripe is I wish I had a walk faster button. I got nothing. Okay, let's head back to Emma here. She's happily waiting at the golf cart. Hi, Emma.
Ready to roll?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's do it.
What kind of fucking necklace? I understand, like, the lock and chain, but, like, that's, like, a pretty...
Time to let loose and...
Beefy lock and chain. That's just not, like...
So dramatic. Annoying.
A fashion...
Confident.
Chain.
It's just acting.
That's like one that you would put on your dog to chain up outside.
So you're faking it? I mean, in a way, faking it is just being yourself, but louder. You should try it sometime. You never know who you might
impress.
Leo
is not happy with me. He is upset.
It's too late now anyway. For what? You and Nick? You never know unless you put yourself out there. Nice steering, Tex.
Oh, come on now.
Okay, so hypothetically, Jinkies. If I were to put myself out there, what if he ends up being a dud, kind of like you and Jacob?
It's actually really sweet.
Then why'd you quit it?
Summer fling. We're going to school like 4 states away. He gets it.
Yeah, sure.
Don't think he does, but okay.
That's us. You and Nick. Could be different. When do you get his handle? Hit him up.
Oh, I already have his email. It was in the packet they gave to us on the first day.
You just email, say get his...
What's wrong with email?
Let's get his handle. Yes. I guess that's what the kids say nowadays.
Hold up.
I am out of touch to say.
But the lodge is that way.
Get his handle.
Right here. Why? Come on. Scenic route. One last victory lap.
I have a phone number, but hey, here's my handle. Duh, I'm gonna go the scenic route. Oh, I need a...
Sure, what's the victory?
Get away to...
No technology.
I kind of thought it was nice to be offline.
Ugh, I didn't.
You're in a golf cart, technically. That's that. That is not... how can they live without you? I believe you. Let's be sarcastic.
Oh, how'd they even get by for 2 months without you?
I will have you know that I have a very loyal and engaged subscriber base. I provide very important and educational lifestyle advice in the form of entertaining and hilarious video monologues. They rely on me.
Oh,
and
totally.
Welcome.
You're a big deal.
Welcome to my stream.
So. I mean, I'm sure they're going to be like really happy you're back.
Phone number. I don't think I've ever. I mean, I guess I
the island might
handle. Is it
Matt's secluded,
at Limit
right?
Break game, so.
Is that?
But yeah,
smoke?
Like dude's like.
Should we tell someone?
Instead of like
Let's
contacting directly,
it's
let's go through the social media media app
before you know he closes camp for the summer.
Yeah.
Which I guess I can't talk much because my kids'
which,
mom
should,
likes to use Facebook
probably,
Messenger
yeah,
instead of regular
oh,
text
yeah.
messaging.
Where Nick's, you know, gonna leave without you?
Well, no, they're probably like all waiting for us.
Mm-hmm. Everyone's waiting for us. Everyone, yeah. Nick, waiting for you. All, everyone, same.
Is that you, Ted? Or Travis? I guess I remember his name's Travis. Dylan!
Don't worry, Jacob. I got you. I got a full tank of gas, so. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, idiot.
Does nobody own phone chargers anymore?
There's no signal out here anyways, dude, okay? This place is like patchy as balls.
Your balls are patchy?
What? No.
It's okay, I'll just go get some juice from Mr. H before we go.
Ew.
I don't text anyone. It's honestly, at this point, I don't know why I have a phone, so.
Hey, Nick.
I guess
hey,
maybe, like,
where were you guys?
At least I have something for
would
an emergency.
You like to know? Ignore her, please.
Let's go. Just gotta get these bags up onto the...
Oh, hey, here, let me get it for you.
I can take care of my own bag, thank you.
Are you sure? Because, I mean, it's really not that big of a deal.
She can take care of her own bag, thank you.
We can both take care of our own bag, thank you.
Okay. Then take care of your own bag.
Cool.
Thank you. I barely use Discord. I used it when me and Alistair streamed separately. Nudge.
Abby, do you need...
Yeah.
Can I...
Hold on.
Thank
just...
you.
Yeah, really? You could have handed it to him. You didn't need to drop it in front of him. What the hell? So,
Hey, has anyone seen Ryan?
Oh, yeah, he's probably off being all brooding and mysterious and alluring somewhere.
I'm here.
What were you doing under there?
Okay.
Having a little knee party?
I was listening to a podcast, actually.
Oh, you were listening to,
podcast.
Like,
nice. That's
a
cool.
News thing earlier,
what's it
so.
About?
Yeah, what's it about? Is it about me?
You think I was listening to a podcast about you?
Yeah, why not?
If anyone here had a podcast about them, it'd be me.
Yeah, if there was a podcast called How to Look and Smell Like a Butt.
Oh my god, you are
wow.
So childish.
Really,
so
look and smell like a butt.
No, it's a
how would you,
paranormal what? Podcast. This
is that
all
look
about
and
this place.
Smell really like a butt.
The Hack of Hackett's Quarry.
The who of the what's it where now? What's the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
You don't know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
If I did, would I be asking dumbass?
Tell her about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
I don't think she wants to know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Oh, can we just please stop saying the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
I was
going to
say, next person that says Hag of Hackett's Quarry is going to get pistol whipped.
Campfire story for the kids. It's there's supposedly an old woman who died in a fire a few years back. She haunts the woods looking for her lost baby boy. There are like reports of whispers or whatever, and this figure that floats around, you know, textbook ghost stuff. Some people say that if she catches you alone, she'll try to turn you into her son. Or kill you, or something. I don't know. It's never really been clear. Anyways, Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
You made that up.
It's right here in the podcast, man.
Cool story, bro.
How do you have battery and technology? Let's see. Supportive.
We'll be seriously, supportive. Though, you should have seen the first time you told the story to the kids at the campfire. They were scarred for life.
Scarred?
I mean, not for life.
You gotta be careful with this stuff, man. This shit's
not terrible. Into Dylan's freaking bullshit. Voice, but okay.
What's the holdup, hacketeers?
Who are you?
Nearly done, Mr. H.
Well, hop to it. Get those butts in gear.
Sorry, hey, Mr. H.
Former world heavyweight champion, Mr. H.
Maybe David Arquette didn't spend so much time trying to press the ladies with all his ghost stories.
You asked. Ghost stories?
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Oh! Hey, you still have the van key, Mr. H?
Well, yes, I do. You know, I'd lose my head if it wasn't stuck on. Back to the office I go.
You been drinking?
Give me a hand, would you, Ryan?
Oh, okay.
Yo, Mr. H.
What's up, DJ Dylan?
Any chance I could get a little charge? I want to have some tunes for the road.
No can do.
Be understanding. You cool, are cool, yeah. You're already no driving worries. Me nuts the way you
good
talk.
Man.
No big deal. You can share my earbuds.
Let's not get on Mr. H's bad side. He already looks irritable as it is.
So, Chris, I'm actually glad we got a moment to talk.
I'm not fired, am I?
No, it's just, you know, about the whole thing with the...
Hold that thought, partner. I'm gonna have to take this.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, sorry.
Hello? They're almost out of here, all right?
You're cutting it pretty close. We don't want to have...
Just hold your damn horses, all right? Everything's A-OK on this end.
Bobby and I are geared up. If he's in the area, we'll get him.
This is a waste of time.
You know it, I know it.
No, should I have?
He's gone quiet.
Probably staying out of the way. Speaking of which, the longer you keep me on this damn phone, the longer it's going to... take me to get rid of these damn kids. Yeah, of course. Adios.
I was about to say, how the hell can he hear the phone conversation?
Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was just like waiting. Like, I mean, I heard. I didn't hear what you were.
We're cool, champ. Just come on in. Sorry, I pushed you out like that.
I mean, you would have known he would have probably come towards the door when it got
you need
quiet.
A hand
so.
Looking for the keys?
No, end of summer, busy, you know. Anyway, you were asking me?
Oh, yeah, it was just the whole animation school thing, what you thought I should do.
Right.
You know, whether or not I should, like, leave my sister with my grandparents, since I'd have to live on campus.
Well,
you know,
I know, yeah.
Exactly
everyone
around, so
ages differently. And David Arquette has actually done wrestling
small enough as
in his time.
Family
but
is important.
Why does his model look like he just went like 10 rounds with Mike Tyson?
Dang it.
He looked like dude, his cheeks. Okay? His cheeks are like super puffy. And
you got a hot day
holy
tonight?
Shit. He's just.
Oh boy.
Model looks a little like a mess.
You only knew.
Unless he's got some like chaw in his, you know, cheek.
So, what did you need me for?
You're one of my favorite counselors, Ryan. You know that. One of the good ones.
But also looks like super.
Do you know how many calls I get from parents, letter after letter, with these terrified kids that they send home?
I didn't realize that.
Believe it or not, scaring kids away from sleepaway camp is kind of bad for business. So maybe just ease up on the ghost stories.
Sorry. I didn't realize it was such a big deal.
Gotta understand the repercussions of your actions, Buster. It's a big part of being a counselor, a leader.
You can call me Buster, yeah. Mister.
Just stick to Kumbaya next time, okay?
What's that?
You guys don't do Kumbaya anymore? Good grief. I'm outgrowing my own cliches.
Seriously, Chris, what's going on?
I just want to get you guys safely out of Dodge before the sun goes down.
Why?
It's getting dark, Ryan, and it's not safe to drive in the dark. And safety is the first step towards fun. Just give me a minute.
You seem like you need more than a minute, dude.
Where in the good goddamn are they?
The good goddamn.
Will you say goodbye to Caleb and Kaylee for me? They sort of just snuck off.
Well, you'll see him again next year. Caleb works at the scrapyard during the off-season, and Kaylee, well, she's still figuring out what she wants to do. She's got her whole life ahead of her. They both just come and go as they please.
That looks like
a
super young-ass
teenagers, am I right?
Picture of...
Actually, could have used the help packing up since we were short-staffed.
Hey, you guys seem to manage all right. But I'll tell them both you were sad you missed them. Unlocked the van, put the keys in my pocket, came in the office. Right where I left them. Let's skedaddle.
He's in a hurry. Shit's gonna go down. But we're gonna be here an extra night.
Because somebody sabotaged
the van. Make sure they're all
the
ready
van.
To go. For real this time.
Wait, how did you get your phone back before the rest of us?
I never turned it in.
You shouldn't have turned it off before you handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you noob.
I try not to dwell on the past, man.
Good. Because it's time to dwell on the minivan. Get on with our respective lives.
That's not a minivan.
Let's go.
That's full-size van.
What's the problem?
Ugh. Dude, I don't know. I think there's something wrong with the engine, Mr. H.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, dude, it's just like... kaput.
All right, let me try.
You turn the key?
What, dude, I'm telling you, all right? It's busted.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
The fuck, dude?
Enough. Enough, both of you. Shit. Come on.
All right,
come
dude,
on.
Chill. Chill, dude. God.
Damn it. I thought I told you kids to check everything.
No, we did. It should be working.
Yeah, well, coulda and shoulda doesn't mean it is, does it? Damn it!
Somebody's angry! And so it begins.
Okay. Okay. Look, it's not that big of a deal, okay? We'll just spend one more night here.
No! No! Just stop. Let me think.
That helps. Was there a big penis in there?
You're right, yeah.
What?
Yeah, you're right. Hey, Brian. Come here for a sec.
What was that whole interaction?
Make sure that everybody is inside the lodge for tonight. Lock the doors. No one in, no one out. No one. Got it?
Okay.
I'll be back first thing in the morning. And we'll get you all on the road. You just have to keep everyone inside. Can you promise me you'll do that?
Yeah, just be compliant.
Yeah, sure. We'll stay inside.
Attaboy.
Lock the doors. And for God's sake, keep the noise down!
So... what was that about?
He, said to stay inside, that we're not leaving until the morning.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What are we supposed to do?
Well, we should go inside, like he said.
We could go inside until morning.
Yeah.
Or we could do something else.
What?
What are you talking about?
No Mr. Hackett, no screaming kids. Just a bunch of grown-ass adults ready to cut loose and get down with their animal side.
Obviously not grown-ass adults.
Hell yeah!
P-A-R-T. Why the fuck not? All right, it seems like the stars have aligned for us, no?
Okay, okay, okay.
One last epic bonfire blowout for all time.
Oh, dude. Fuck yes. I'm in. Nick, you're in.
Yeah, I'm in.
Dylan's in, obviously. My man. Caitlin?
I go where my people need me.
Yeah, okay. Em, what do you say?
Yeah, I'm in. Mr. Hackett seemed pretty insistent we stay in the lodge.
He was just trying to freak us out, you know? Like,
okay.
Like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Why would he want to scare us?
I don't think he was trying to freak us out, Jacob. I think he was really freaked out by something.
Jesus Christ.
Chris seemed real serious about this, guys.
Just say you're in, man. Come on, one last night.
Dylan, yeah,
dude, he won't even know.
I promised.
Do I have to save everyone, or can we just...
It's all good. All right, we get it. You know, you don't want to disappoint Daddy.
Yeah, well, someone's got to give a shit.
Oh.
You know what? I don't even care what you guys do.
Oh.
I'm doing what Chris told me to do.
Ryan, come on, man. Wait.
I want to feed Dylan to whatever it is. I'm not a Dylan fan.
All right, all right, all right. Hacketeers. Party planning committee, let's do this. Okay, first things first. Nick and Abby, you will get some firewood. Em and I will go to the stores for some supplies. And Dylan, you just, I don't know, figure out how to charge the phones or something. All right, let's do this.
What store? And how are you getting there? Are you going to walk? Why is that guy covered in blood? Head down, walk with reason, know that when the daylight dies, gonna have to face my demons, life of sin, a life of lies. The devil's gonna come when the sun goes down. The devil's gonna come when you missed the spot. Right about here. For who? What are we hunting for? Is it rabbit season or duck season?
I was hoping you'd come back to me.
Come back.
Let's see what you found.
I found the temperance.
temperance. To be balanced, to consume in moderation, or to indulge in excess. Temperance. Take it or leave it. But remember, sometimes with temperance comes deferred gratification. There's more I can show you, if you like. I was hoping you'd say that.
Yeah, well, we'll see more. What else? Alright, it's Jacob. Let's see what that was.
You'd better be going. It's still early and the moon is bright, but time won't wait. Not for those with a story to tell. Be careful. Look out for yourselves. And look out for my cards.
Why'd you lose them in the woods in the first place?